Well, it's 2020 and you've heard about fundamental analysis, technical analysis, and someone you have heard a little bit called sentimental analysis. Well, you just don't know what to pick. Technical, what's that? Technical analysis, starting at a chart pattern, looking at supply and demand, support and resistance in a chart. Checking that indicators are stochastic, all those you do the chart work, you're looking at the candlesticks. Well, there's technical analysis. Then what's fundamental analysis? Well, fundamental analysis, you're looking at the central banks. You know, this monetary policies, how they put their stimulus in reaction to the stock market can be. Don't like the quantitative easing. Well, you're checking at the economy also, like in a micro and macro view. And you also check on the government fiscal policies. Since we have a pandemic right now, all those package stimulus, they're from the government helping the economy. Well, this fundamental analysis. Then what's sentiment analysis? This one to get a little bit tricky because you need you to understand the stock market so you can have a bigger picture or a clear view. Well, talking about sentiment analysis is the mood of the market at the moment. Is it risk on or is it risk off at the moment? The sentiment. Don't worry, I'm going to explain this. Just make sure to hit that subscribe button so you be in touch on my next video.